Yesterday, the House of Representatives voted to not only censure Republican Representative Paul Gosar for his video, the little anime clip he had of himself killing his colleague, Representative Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez. So he wasn't just censured, but they also voted to strip him of his committee assignments. He is now the second Republican this year to be stripped of their committee assignments behind Marjorie Taylor Greene earlier this year. And he is only the 34th member of the House of Representatives to be censured by the full chamber. Only two Republicans voted to censure Gosar. The rest of them either voted no, and one of them abstained. I don't even need to tell you the names of the two Republicans who voted to censure him, because I'm sure you can figure out who they were. It was Cheney and Kinzinger, of course I'm going to tell you. But yeah, pretty obvious. Cheney and Kinzinger agreed this was reprehensible behavior. It was disgusting. It was disturbing. But what was truly disturbing is what some of the other Republicans said in order to defend Gosar. Lauren Boebert really took the case. If you haven't seen the clip, I don't know that I would even encourage people to go see it. It was truly disgusting, and honestly, I'm surprised they didn't immediately vote to censure her as well. She referred to the squad as the Jihad Squad, accused Ilhan Omar of marrying her brother, and then accused a Democratic congressman of, quote, sleeping with the enemy because, according to her, he slept with somebody from China. So, yeah, I would go ahead and say that her little speech there would be grounds for yet another censure vote, because Republicans are clearly suffering from a case of mass delusion. But Lauren Boebert's words were just as dangerous as the video that Paul Gosar sent out. And again, that's why I am shocked that everybody just kind of let that go. Of course, the clip went viral on social media, everybody attacking her. There's plenty of news stories about it today. But again, the big thing, obviously, is the fact that Gosar did, in fact, get punished. Now, censuring him does nothing. That is a formal acknowledgement that you do not like what somebody did. It carries no penalties whatsoever. But stripping him of his committee assignments does rob him of what little power he did have in the House. That is a real punishment for him. And that could play a role in next year's midterms, you know, good or bad. Actually, you know, we'll see which way that goes. But if his constituents are looking at him as somebody who is so extreme and so dangerous that he can't even be on a committee, that could make them less likely to vote for him, or he could use it, get sympathy from them, and win by even bigger margins. That's something we're obviously going to have to wait and see till next year. But I'm proud of the House, proud of the two Republicans that voted, not shocked by the rest of the Republican Party that didn't vote for him, completely shocked by the crazy things that Lauren Boebert said. But that's today's Republican Party. And at least Gosar is going to have to face some kind of consequence for what he did. One of today's video sponsors is Magic Spoon Cereal. Look, we're all trying to eat better, but healthy breakfast doesn't have to be boring. Magic Spoon has the amazing flavors that you love, but without all the bad stuff. And it's amazing as a midnight snack right before bed, too. Magic Spoon has 0 grams of sugar, 13 to 14 grams of protein, and only 4 net grams of carbs in each serving. And there's only 140 calories per serving. It's keto-friendly, gluten-free, grain-free, soy-free, and low-carb. And you can build your own box. Available flavors to build your very own custom bundle include cocoa, fruity, frosted, peanut butter, blueberry, cinnamon, cookies and cream, and maple waffle, and those last two flavors are now available permanently after having such a great reception from customers. So go to magicspoon.com/ROF to grab a custom bundle of cereal and try it today. And be sure to use our promo code ROF at checkout to save $5 off your order. And Magic Spoon is so confident in their product that it's backed with a 100% happiness guarantee. So if you don't like it for any reason, they'll refund your money, no questions asked. Remember, get your next delicious bowl of guilt-free cereal at magicspoon.com/ROF and use the code ROF to save $5.